convince the actors to go to be naked?
That's a good question.
So in regards to the nude scenes and getting actresses to participate, well, it's written on the script, so.
He's a charming guy, yes. He knows us. We all wish to be. I see the lady over there all the way in the back. Yes. It's a guy, sorry. Problems, or are those just situations?
I'm sorry, too late.
Thank you for coming. This is Kabo Minami, who graces us with her presence. Great actress, you might have seen her in the Tian Zhong Zhong movie, many other films as well. She is with us. You might have seen her in one of the last scenes.
Well, sorry. I heard about start time is 9:15. So, thank you for coming tonight. My name is Kaho Minami. I was eating dinner with the king. He is in the Linga Theater. So sorry.
We forgive you. You're here with us. We're just discussing the movie earlier, so I want to ask you what it was like shooting this film with director Hiroki. I think one of your story was one of the most interesting ones in this multi-strand drama. So I would like to hear your experience.
He's like a magician. This movie had no time, very so tight schedule, but he I'm sorry, Japanese, so easy for me. So,
I think I based a lot of the problems that the characters carry on actual social problems that Japan faces.
Hate speech も行われていることですけど、その、まあ、本当に日本の恥ずかしい行為ではあるけど、その映画の中ではそれもそうというふうには思いました。
And of course, the aspect of the hate speech that you saw or the demonstration, of course, that is an embarrassment to Japan and it does occur, but I wanted to show that, I wanted to portray that as accurately as possible in this film.
で、震災にあった女の子が妹ですけど、妹の役の女の子は AV に出てるっていうことの事実は確認してません。
And of course, the character, the girl that is, has casted herself as a porn actress after being affected by the Great East Japan earthquake and nuclear disaster and the tsunami. But of course, I'm not sure if a character like that exists in real life.
でもそのぐらいの喪失感は持っていると思います。
But I do believe that people that were affected by the tsunami and the earthquake do feel that sense of loss that she portrayed.
Other questions from the audience? Anybody? Yes, the gentleman right here.
Yeah, since you only have 2 weeks, do you do a lot of rehearsal before the shooting?And what about the love scene? Do you do the love scene before the rehearsal?
Yeah. The gentleman was asking if they do rehearsals before, in general, and before the love scenes in particular.
僕はあのロバート・アルトマンも好きなんですけど、クリント・イーストウッドも好きで、ファーストテイクっていうのが大好きなんです。
So I'm a fan of Robert Altman, but I also love Clint Eastwood, and I love to say first take. So I rarely had any rehearsals.
自分がラブホテルに向かう長いワンカットがあるんですけど、あれも2テイクしかやってないんです。
That scene, that long take that you saw when I'm heading towards Love Hotel, I think I only did 2 takes.
2テイクやったんですけど、ワンカット。ワンテイク目は僕らが映ってたんですよね、鏡に。
And we did 2 takes, and the first take, so we were actually in the shot, so...
だから、基本的にはワンテイク。
Generally, it's just one, it just takes one take.
その緊張感っていうか、すごく、さあ始めようっていう緊張感は僕はすごく大好きだし、大切にしようとはすごく思ってます。
I really value that sense of anxiety that now we're really starting, we need to sharpen up and do our best. I really value that sense of a nervousness, good nervousness.
You had something to add? I wanted to ask you, Kahuminami, about the atmosphere on set. You've been on in many films, so and it's quite a large cast. So what was the atmosphere like while shooting? With such a...
まあ、ファーストテイクが監督を好きだって言ったんですけど、私の最後 の, 自転車でこう逃走するシーンは監督も一緒に自転車でこう走ってついてきてたんですけれども、それが監督がなかなか追いつかなくて、監督が映ってしまって NG っていうことがありました。
So, the director spoke about how he likes and prefers first takes, but my last scene where I'm running away on a bicycle, on a bike, actually the director was behind me, also on a bike, and chasing after me, but because he couldn't catch up with me, and it took a long time for him to catch up with me, so we had to do the shoot. I was going quite fast, so...Yeah, the director ended up being in the shot quite
frequently.
I was just drawn into the shot. They were such wonderful performances, I couldn't help it.
That made people happy. Any other questions? I think we have time for a few more questions. Yes, the gentleman right here.
The question was, there are quite a lot of number of characters in the film, and how long did it take for the screenplay to complete, and how involved was the director in the writing of the screenplay?
どのくらいかかったか僕はあの脚本に関してはちょっとわかんないんですよ。で、僕のところに脚本が来てやりませんかっていう話をで、で、2箇所だけちょっとチームを出してそれを書き直してもらいました。
I'm not exactly sure how long it took for the screenplay to be completed because I really looked at the completed screenplay and I was offered to direct the project and but I did request two parts for a change.
その、トールの妹が、あ、トールの出身が東北っていうのと、カホさんたちが、カホさんたちっていうか、最後にその事故を迎えるっていうシーンをやってもらいました。
Those two parts were, of course, the fact that Toru and his sisters were from Tohoku, and the second change was that in the last scene, the statute of limitation does run out in the end, does expire in the end.
We have time for one last question, I believe, so make it count if anyone wants to do the last question. Yes, the gentleman in the middle.
Could you talk about the scoring? It's so subtle, it almost isn't there. But there is sound going on over some of the
そうですね、彼女はジブリ宮崎さんとやってるミュージシャンなんですね。
The composer actually, she's a musician that also works for Ghibli, Miyazaki's Ghibli studio.
で、今回こういう大人の映画初めてなんですけど、注文したのはホテルに、ラブホテルに僕がピクニックに行くみたいな曲を書いてくれって言って書いてもらいました。
So, and this was her first time doing a film of such a grown-up, mature film. But what I asked of her is, can you write the music that makes us feel as if we're going on a picnic in a love hotel? So I urge all of you to go to Love Hotel.
Great.
まだ僕は全然決まってないですけど、もう一本なんかニューヨークでの映画祭で、ハー男の衣装って何でしたっけ？ハーブランド、グランドオーダーっていう映画が、ジャパンカットでやろうと思います。それも見てもらえると嬉しいです。
For me, I don't have anything concrete planned as of yet, but I will say that my other film, my granddaughter, will be screening at Japan Cuts next week. And I'm actually currently editing a film that I directed, and I hope to have that available through online streaming within this year.
My first American movie, Masterless,9月にプレミアがありまして、その後、アメリカで公開されると思います。
The film will have its premiere in September, and I believe it will be released in the United States as well.
Right before closing, you wanted to
エリアマザキもいるんで、ちょっと。
But, that one of the actresses from the film is also here. We just wanted to say hi to her.
She,
yes. Yeah.